Hi, it's Brenda from Burns Valley Herbals. While I was looking for coltsfoot and cutting some coltsfoot, I ran into a Lobelia plant growing wild. There we go. Coltsfoot, Lobelia, and Mullen, the Native American Indians used to roll together, and when it was near dry, but not totally dry, they would smoke it for respiratory issues. Here's a picture of the little Lobelia flower. And the back off so you can see what the plant looks like. There you go, Lobelia.